Ole, ole. Into the Atlantic, bound for the Elbow Reef and the wreck of the Washington, lost in 1917. And beautiful coral. Largo. We're anchored in the stern section. The visibility is 100 foot plus, and I can see the sand below me, 130 feet down. Our next dive is the Coast Guard cutter Duane. She sits in 110 feet of water, and if I were asked to describe her, I'd say fantastic. Turtles, eels, barracudas, grouper, all make their home on the Duane. And this park has its fair share. There's...